citizens of Mintsylvania, who filled a pumpkin with chocolate and left it on Princess Mint's doorstep. Was it you? Yes, you, watching the video right now. Did you do it? Don't lie, I'll know. At least you filled it with chocolate, not something else. We've still got that chocolate shortage, and if you're hoarding, you better let us know. We'll find you, and we'll fill you with chocolate and see how you like it. Anyhow, last time, Thoughtboy finally got pimped out enough that he's willing to open the lock for the Dewprism. Let's see how that went.
Hey folks, Princess Mint needed a sweet ride in order to get to the Lakeside Ruins. Only one person she could ask for that. The pulsar, quasar, typhoon, omega, gamma. This one. That's right, the Pinto. So then Princess Mint went off to ask Klaus's wife about the meatballs. Yep, we're going to the ruins. Princess Mint would get the Dewprism and everything would be hunky-dory. At least that's what Princess Mint hoped. Thank you.
Thank you.
Though it seemed that Princess Mint was in some kind of predicament. Haha. Haha, yeah, these video titles aren't going to get any funnier as this iPad progresses. Well, as expected, the door was locked. And unkickable. But Princess Mint's short arms couldn't reach the lock. Well, there wasn't much she could do.
Thank you.
But Princess Mint said screw that, she was going to cross on her own. So Princess Mint's excellent memory got her through most of the floating platforms. But that last one was kind of a doozy. And Princess Mint successfully made it across. Now, of course, if Princess Mint had actually followed Drew across the chasm, she would not have gotten that gold coin. Anyhow, she continued her escape with Drew from the castle. So, Princess Mint did this section a ton for y'all. Make sure that she got a good run in there for you to see. Yellow magic is the fastest way to destroy the witches when they came down. By the way, just to let everybody know, I am 40 hours into Final Fantasy XV and I'm only on Chapter 3. This is entirely by choice, because screw the main plot line, I'm doing side quests. Anyhow, Princess Mint made it to the top. Just a warning to everybody, this cutscene has no music. You are hearing things correctly. But before Princess Mint went to go meet Bill and Duke, she wanted to have a little talk with Rod first. And that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks everybody for watching, and we'll see you next time.
So that went well.